Ever feel boxed in by survey tools that cap your creativity as soon as you start typing? Do you catch yourself wishing the platform actually helped you collect richer, cleaner data instead of just counting questions? Good news, a fresh set of options can give your surveys the upgrade they deserve. I'm Sissy with JotForm, and in this video, we will explore 7 standout alternatives to SurveyMonkey. Each option brings a different superpower, from deep design control to lightning-fast polls that slide right into your website. Let's jump right in. First up is JotForm, which sets the tone with an impressive balance of flexibility and power. More than 10,000 templates act like ready-made blueprints, and a drag-and-drop builder lets you adjust every color, font, and field until the form looks like it came straight from your design team. Need advanced elements? Hundreds of widgets lets you embed calendars, signature pads, payment buttons, even maps without touching code. Once submissions flow in, JotForm Tables stores all responses in a spreadsheet-style workspace so you can sort, filter, and collaborate in real time. Conditional logic guides people through different question paths, which means respondents only see what is relevant to them, leading to cleaner data and happier participants. Mobile users are covered as well because the companion app works offline, capturing answers at trade shows, remote job sites, or anywhere that Wi-Fi is spotty. If your organization handles sensitive information, you can enable HIPAA-friendly settings for added peace of mind. Throw in integrations with over 100 popular services, plus the ability to turn any form into a branded mobile app, and JotForm positions itself as the most complete toolkit in this roundup. Second on the list is Google Forms, perfect for teams already immersed in Gmail, Docs, and Drive. Building a basic questionnaire feels as familiar as writing a document, and multiple colleagues can jump in to edit questions simultaneously, which cuts approval cycles dramatically. Responses drop straight into a linked Google Sheet where charts, pivot tables, and add-ons help you slice the data without extra exports. The sharing workflow is effortless. You can send an email invite, paste a link into chat, or embed the survey on a website with a single line of code. Automatic saving eliminates the fear of losing progress, and built-in access controls keep sensitive content limited to invited viewers. Google Forms is intentionally streamlined, so while design options are minimal and conditional logic is basic, the trade-off is a learning curve measured in minutes. For classroom quizzes, quick event RSVPs, or lightweight pulse checks, the convenience simply cannot be beat. Third comes Question Pro, a powerhouse for global research and detailed segmentation. Right out of the gate, it supports surveys in more than 100 languages, making it a natural fit for international audiences. Its visual builder offers an array of question types, such as heat maps, ranking grids, and interactive image clicks, giving you a flexible canvas for nuanced feedback. You can brand every page, from header to button text, preserving a consistent look that reassures respondents they're still on your site. Conditional branching guides users down personalized paths, and automated reminders help nudge unfinished surveys across the finish line. A live dashboard updates the moment a new response arrives, turning raw numbers into charts that executives can digest in seconds. If you need deeper insight, export tools feed directly into statistical packages so advanced teams can run regressions or significance tests. The interface packs plenty of depth, so newcomers should plan a short learning curve, but the payoff is a survey platform that scales from small feedback loops to enterprise research. Fourth is Survicate, the champion of precision targeting and continuous customer insight. Instead of blasting the same questionnaire to everyone, Survicate lets you trigger micro-surveys at key moments like after checkout, during onboarding, or when a user appears ready to abandon a cart. An AI-powered generator can draft an entire survey from a single prompt, cutting setup time to a fraction of what it once took. Advanced filters let you focus feedback on attributes such as plan tier, geographic region, or engagement score, ensuring every answer sheds light on a specific hypothesis. Visual customization tools keep the design on brand, and a library of question templates helps you measure net promoter score, customer satisfaction, and product market fit without reinventing the wheel. Survicate connects with major platforms like HubSpot, Salesforce, and Optimizely, so results land exactly where your team already works. Although the product is geared heavily toward customer feedback rather than internal employee surveys, its depth in that lane is hard to match. Next is ProProf's SurveyMaker, a solution built for speed without sacrificing finesse. Start by selecting from hundreds of expertly designed templates that cover everything from exit interviews to knowledge quizzes. A giant question library lets you assemble forms by simply ticking boxes, so you can launch a new survey before lunch. Interactive elements, including images and short videos, keep respondents engaged, and placement options range from full-page embeds to subtle pop-up bubbles. ProProfs makes it simple to run Net Promoter Score campaigns that gauge loyalty, and the reporting dashboard translates scores into helpful visuals your team can act on quickly. While the platform integrates with a smaller list of third-party tools compared to some of its competitors, its focus on usability means anyone, even without a technical background, can gather high-quality data fast. Sixth up is LimeSurvey, the open-source favorite for organizations that demand total control. Because the code is publicly available, tech teams can host the application on their own servers, giving full ownership over data and security settings. The editor provides an extensive selection of question types, including numerical sliders, matrix tables, and even equations that calculate scores in real time. Skip logic, quotas, and anonymized response options let you craft sophisticated studies while protecting participant privacy. More than 80 languages are supported out of the box, and you can switch templates to match brand guidelines or build your own theme from scratch. When analysis time comes, export formats include CSV, Excel, and packages used by statistical software, making downstream work straightforward. Do keep in mind that open source freedom often comes with extra configuration effort, so LimeSurvey is best for teams that enjoy rolling up their sleeves. Seventh, and finally, we have CrowdSignal, formerly known as PollDaddy, the streamlined choice for rapid polling. The interface is intentionally lightweight. You can type a question, list your options, and your poll is ready to share in moments. Direct integration with WordPress means you can embed a survey inside a blog post without special plugins, while social media and email sharing expand reach beyond your site. For data lovers, responses can flow automatically into Google Sheets, where you can apply filters or build custom charts. There's no limit to how many questions or surveys you can create, and advanced filtering options let you drill down into specific segments afterwards. You will need a WordPress account to sign in, and free plans display subtle CrowdSignal branding. But if speed and simplicity are top priorities, the trade-off is an easy one to accept. Thank you so much for watching today. I'm Sissy with JotForm, and if you enjoyed this walkthrough, tap subscribe so you never miss new insights. Your engagement truly helps us shape future content, and we appreciate every click and comment. Until next time, keep those questions coming and those responses rolling in.